Alright guys, welcome back to Mudrunner. In this video I'm going to be exploring more of Sasquatch Mountain in the patrol. Alright, that's where we left off from last time. Let's get crawling. Alright, let's go. It's going to be a good crawl. Have a look at the trail up ahead. End of the video, maybe. Come on, don't high center out. We can get it. We can do this. And of course, flip off high centered. That's moving slowly. Ah, there we go. Oh, I slid from where I was. Just going to get another thumbnail. I'm going to start getting more back into my Mudrunner maps again. It's just hard to balance out, like getting videos out and editing as well. It's very hard to do both. I'll figure something out. Come on, that's it, you're moving. Go. What a rig. I think falls nice. As I say, that it gets stuck. It doesn't want to go. It. Come on, up you go. That's it. Go. I'm gonna put myself a bit stuck here. Let's have a look at the front and see what's going on around. There's a bit going on. Oh, we're gonna break this thing. I don't think more power's to go here. That's sort of fine, what works. It's bumping, it's trying to go. Come on. At this point I'm just taking whatever I can get for a go. Now I'm getting sort of stuck on this rock too. Right, let's go back a little bit, I won't stretch it out. Oh ho. Nice. Right, over we go. Oh, look at this. It's like three tracks to go from here. Which way do I go? This makes it a bit hard. No. I think I might go this way and we'll come back. Go down this way and we'll come back through that way and then go that way. It looks like we can go around. Sorry, around here. Back through, then keep going type thing. Just get this lined up to go. Oh. Whoa. Oh no, I guess we do. See it, there we go. Come back up. Looks like the track does go through, so we'll go back. The way I just came through, and we'll turn back and keep going, so we don't miss what's going on here. We'll try to climb the two logs at once. Yeah. Oh, that log just pulled us back. It's alright, we'll climb it there. Except for that rock, I wasn't even looking at that. Nice work. And now I've just high-sending myself. Yeah, I'm gonna keep high-sending around, but I think I'm gonna have to try and go over a bit more and come back. One. It should work. That's it. There we go. It's amazing what you find when you actually go back and redo the maps. Like I've driven on this map heaps of times, but I've never explored the whole thing like I have been in this series. Never seen this part of the map before. Right, so we came up that way, so we turn, go this way, continue on. Oh, this is gonna be. Gonna be something else, this body are. I'm sort of stuck on this log. Yup. I'm just gonna hit that rock front. Try and figure out how I'm gonna get up this. You just go back a little bit, but nice. So we're gonna just keep pushing back the same spot. I don't really know if I'll take a different angle because I just drive. Take more of a straight. Sort of approach, you might have some better luck. Now if we try turning, can we just get high centered, I guess, that's the idea. Definitely going to be a tricky one. I have no idea what we're doing from here. This is going to be a little pain to get over. I'm just too sure what to do. Get that wheel up. Sort of worked. Yep, stuck here. On that. So far centered again. Keep far centering myself. Can we get back? No, I'm gonna use the winch. Just to pull myself, get myself back over here. I don't want to go the same way, but I feel like I'm going to do the exact same thing. Come on. No, I've done it again. Try and stay on this log a bit. No, not like that. We're trying to avoid that log, but yeah, I just slid straight back. So you know what, I might just go right around these logs. No, at least that worked. Whoa. Let's get through this bit. That's a bit dumb. Alright, I'm gonna end this video up here. If you wanna see more of this vehicle, comment down below and let me know. Have a good one.